Hey guys, Sherman just wanted to give you an update. He got back from the dog park, but he's a little worse for wear. A chihuahua bit him on the foot really hard. He's bleeding. I had to put a tourniquet and a bandage on him myself. And he's afraid to go back to the dog park, thinking the chihuahua's always going to be there. I told him I've never even seen the chihuahua there before.